In this video today, I'm going to be showing you guys a very low risk, high reward coin method that is really going to make you a lot of coins if done correctly. I do want to say in this video that this is not guaranteed. You could lose coins, but most of the time you will make profit back. You just got to do it in mass amounts so you have a higher average, which means you have a higher odd of kind of going more neutral. So you won't make tons, but you also won't lose. Also, one more thing, I did not come up with this method on my own. I'm sure some other YouTuber made it before me, but some dude just sent me a DM on Twitter, like 3 paragraphs long, on how to do this. And yeah, I don't know where he got it from. I don't know who taught him it. I don't know, maybe he came up with it on his own. I'm not too sure, but I'm just basically gonna be showing you guys it today. So let's get into it. And boys, if this method does work for you and it helps you out in any way, or you find this video enjoyable, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. I really would appreciate it. And of course, let's get into the method. So what you're gonna wanna do is go 9293 here on the auction block. You're gonna need about probably around 230K to do this. We got just under that. And just go 9293 and then go most feared. We're gonna be buying a 92 and a 93. So this is very easy. Just go newest, or actually go buy now. That's what I would recommend doing. And what we're going to be looking for is a 92 for under 100k and a 93 for under 130. So we're going to see if we can get the 93 first since the 92s aren't really popping up. There's a 93 right there for 130 about there. You can go on other filters too. Most fears just been working for me a lot recently. We're going to take a couple refreshes here. If not, if we don't find anything, we'll go and check some other filters. So once you get those two snipes around the 230k margin, it could be cheaper. You could probably get around 220 to 210, maybe even a 200k worth of snipes, because these cards are getting kind of cheap. What you're going to want to do is quick sell them, of course. Now we have 23k training, and we're going to go over this zero chill reroll. Now, I talked about this reroll before, and I kind of said in the video that it's gonna make you profit most of the time, but tons of people were having luck that was not going their way and they were kind of losing coins. This method is literally twice as good as that. So as long as you have half the luck that you were having, you'll at least go neutral on this method. So basically all we really need to pull out of this pack is 193. If you pull a 91 at least, you'll probably only lose a little bit. Yeah, if you pull a 91, you might lose just a little bit of coins. If you pull like two 91s, you'll probably profit. If you probably pull like a 91 and a lot of 89s, you'll probably go neutral. The only way you really lose coins is maybe by only pulling 191, and that might decrease your value just by a little bit. But the odds of you not even pulling a 91 plus out of like 26,000 like training, the odds aren't high of that. So yeah, your odds are in your favor of making profit most of the time. But wait, boys, there's one more step to this method that is really big part of it and how you actually make coins, so stay for that. I'm gonna finish re-rolling these. What I'm actually doing is spamming B to get out of these re-rolls so I can do them quicker. I'd recommend you guys doing that too, but hey, if you like watching the animation out, you can do that as well. Alright boys, so I just finished doing all the re-rolls. We're gonna go ahead and click on item binder to see what I got. Alright, so I just flipped my tab to newest, and as you guys can see, we got a 93. Do we pull anything else that's really that great? Oh, we did get a 91 right there. We got a couple 87s. We got an 89. We got an 89. Okay, this was actually a really good reroll. You're not gonna get these as often, but I'm gonna sell all this stuff and show you guys how many coins I made. Oh yeah, and there's also one more step that I gotta show you guys as well, but let's first check Marvin Jones Jr. price. He's probably around 130k, exactly right on the money, probably a little bit more to be honest, so that's actually not quite bad at all. So yeah, we'll take it. We'll go like 139 on that. That should sell. And one more thing I forgot to mention about this method again is there's another step, of course. So we're gonna want to sell our 93s and our 91s. These should sell pretty quickly, and I mean, maybe not quickly, but it should sell for a good amount of coins. You really just gotta pull, like I said, either a 93 or maybe like two 91s. A 91 will probably break you even, but like you guys can see here, it's really not hard to pull that. And as you guys can see, we're already up to 187 because of that Marvin Jones Jr. All right, so you guys might be asking yourself, what do we do with the rest of the cards? It's really not that hard to do. What I do is go over to sets, or what this guy told me to do on the Twitter DMs, of course, is go over to sets and go to zero chill. We're gonna be looking for stock and stuffers. It really doesn't matter what set you do. I'm just gonna pick a random one just to show you guys it really doesn't matter. Let's go up, down, up, down. We'll go with no clue who this dude is, but hey, we're gonna add all these cards into our set. Like you guys saw, we got 289, so we actually have an extra one left over, and just like that, we have stocking stuffer completed. So basically what that means is we are going to have a 93 that sold for 130k about. We got a 91 that sold for 70k about, which is around 200k. This right here sells for, as you guys see, around 120k. You could probably get it to sell for 117, 115. I really don't know. So right there, that's 320k. Now you guys might be saying, okay, so you spent 230, you got 320 back, that's about 90k profit, and you also got really lucky that pulled a 91 and a 93. Well, keep in mind, number one, it's really not hard to pull those cards. It's Also, you're probably not going to make that many coins each time you do it. This is actually a pretty lucky roll. But the big thing that it comes down to, and this is where you guys can make a major decision on what you want to do with your cards, is let me show you guys real quick. So the major decision that you guys can make, and this could either be really risky the way you do it, really safe, really investment way. I kind of use the investment way. As we go to newest here, you guys are going to see here that we have tons of 78, 79s. I also got to show you guys what you guys want to do with those. But also we have 87s, 85s, 89s, 83s. So if we're really breaking it down there, we probably made around 160 to like 180K, maybe not that much, maybe around like 130 to 140. Taking all of those like extra cards that we have left over, you guys can either sell those back, you can either quick sell them and do either the 85 exchange, the 85 plus reroll, or you can do the 92 Ghost of Mad reroll if you really want to get risky. You can either keep them to do it the next time you do the method, or you can just sell them directly back. And yeah, the one thing that I did forget to mention, if you guys have any extra 78, 79s, which you definitely will, you want to go ahead and complete this 83 set, because 83s are actually kind of the more rare ones that you don't get. And this is the best thing to do with your 79s and 78s, unless you want to like spend tons of time trying to like sell them all off, which is definitely not worth your time. So yeah, go ahead and complete this 83 set. You should usually probably get one or two extra 83s each time you do this with the 78s and 79s. So yeah, hopefully I explained this method well enough for you guys to understand it and go ahead and execute it. Like I said, it does have risk to it, but hey, go ahead and try it. If this video did help you in any way, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. See y'all later. Peace out.